Hey guys, welcome back to another Best of Wall Street Bets video. Today, we're going to be looking at some of the top losses and gains from the past couple weeks. If you're new to the channel, we make videos covering insane Wall Street Bets traders and other topics related to the hottest stocks right now. So be sure to subscribe and hit the bell if you want to see more. To begin, we have the user Tio posting a Robinhood screen recording showing that he made 96%, $9,500, in just 5 hours with his Facebook calls. In the beginning of July, Tio purchased 50 Facebook $240 call contracts, expiring July 10th. Luckily for him, Facebook stock popped that day, and he found himself up $9,500 just 5 hours after his purchase. Users on WallStreetBets warned him that his calls still might expire worthless, but he already sold his entire position and took his profits. This was Tio's first post on WallStreetBets, and fortunately for him, his YOLO resulted in a quick payday. Congrats on the Facebook gains, Tio! Next up, we have the user TheSMD1 posting a screenshot showing that he's up over $1.2 million on his AMD shares. Years ago, TheSMD1 began purchasing AMD until he ended up with 23,000 shares of AMD at an average cost of $10.96. Luckily for him, AMD stock has continued to climb over the past couple years to nearly $70. AMD recently rocketed to all-time highs after Intel reported that it will be pushing out the release of its 7nm-based CPU. Over the past years, TheSMD1 threw over $250,000, nearly 100% of his net worth, into AMD stock. He first started trading back in 2008 with less than $5,000 and a salary of $48,000, and decided to retire in 2019 after his massive AMD gains. He currently is selling AMD-covered calls and trading AMD intraday on another account. He doesn't plan to sell his huge AMD position yet, and most of his regrets actually involve selling AMD on the way up. Congrats on the $1.2 million gains, the SMD1. We hope you enjoy your retirement. Next up, we have the user Design Spartan posting a Robinhood screenshot showing that he's down 72%, $31,600 in just the past month. Design Spartan's losses came from a mix of long-dated Disney calls and some crazy $2,500 Tesla July 17th calls. After Tesla's stock's recent spike, Design Spartan didn't want to miss out and bet that the stock would continue to rise. Unfortunately for him and many others, he got burned on Tesla and ended up losing over $30,000 in just 1 month. Fortunately for him, this was just his stonks and options money and not his actual savings. So he's okay with his loss and plans to go back in. Best of luck with your future trades, Design Spartan. Next up, we have the user Dizzy Stocks posting a screen recording of his Robinhood 3-month chart showing his account going from about $10,000 in April to $73,000 in June, then tanking all the way back down to $11,000. Dizzy Stocks was up 672%, but didn't take his profits and kept buying out of the money options until his account was down to $11,400. Dizzy Stocks says theta decay led to the downfall of his account. Fortunately for him, he is still up 20% in the past 3 months, which is a great return if this was r/investing. Best of luck with your future trades, Dizzy Stocks. Next up, we have the user Illusion posting a Robinhood screenshot showing that he's up $30,450 on his Amazon calls. On Friday, July 17th, Illusion purchased 2 Amazon call contracts expiring July 24th with a break-even price of $3,055.38. Luckily for him, Amazon stock spiked on the following Monday to nearly $3,200, resulting in a quick 190% gain. Illusion put down about $15,000 into this trade and won big thanks to Jeff Bezos. He now has enough money to cover his Amazon Prime membership for a few years. Congrats on the Amazon gains, Illusion! Next up, we have the user CoolBeansGuy123 posting a Robinhood screenshot showing that he went from $100,000 to $320,000, then quickly all the way down to $29,000. Earlier in the year, CoolBeansGuy123 went all in with Tesla puts in the 400 to 500 range when Tesla was dipping. As a result, his account quickly spiked up over $183,000 to $324,000. Unfortunately for him, he didn't take his profits and continued to bet against Tesla. Tesla's stock began to rally back up, and he kept holding his puts, hoping the market would drop on bad reports, but the market continued to rebound. Tesla's stock moved up fast, and as a result, CoolBeansGuy123 found his account down 90% in just 3 days' time. By the time he decided to pull out of his put positions, his account value was only $29,177. He said he didn't sell when he was on top because he felt like he was smart, but at least he learned his lesson. When he was up six figures, he said it was hard to stop during the gains hysteria. Cool Beans Guy 123 says he is done yellowing for now and is just going to invest in tech stocks for a while and hold mostly cash. Best of luck with your comeback, Cool Beans Guy 123. Next up, we have the user Frozes55, posting a Robinhood screenshot showing that he's down $20,480 on his Tesla calls. When Tesla's stock was trading at $1,510, Frozes55 purchased five $1,585 call contracts, expiring August 7th. Unfortunately for Frozes55, Tesla's stock dipped the next day, all the way down to about $1,417, and the value of his position quickly dropped by over 58%. Users on Wallstreetbets suggested that he should double or triple down on his position. He hasn't sold yet, so it's still possible he could win if Tesla rises soon, or else he might go down with the ship. Best of luck with your Tesla calls, Frozes55. Next up, we have the user I Find It Humorous, posting a screenshot showing he's up $22,627, 687%, on his Walmart calls. I Find It Humorous purchased 34 Walmart $119 call contracts, expiring July 10th. Luckily for I Find It Humorous, Walmart stock popped up past $130, and the value of his calls went from $3,298 to $25,925. Walmart stock typically moves very steadily, so users on Wallstreetbets agreed that he got extremely lucky. He got in just before the stock got a sudden bump. Congrats on your Walmart gains, I Find It Humorous. Next up, we have the user Holiday Teaching, posting a Robinhood screenshot showing he's up $12,613, 661%, in just the past week. Most of Holiday Teaching's quick gains came from his Amazon $3,230 calls and his GLD $178 calls. Both Amazon and GLD rallied up that week, so Holiday Teaching was able to dig himself out of a pretty deep hole. His all-time chart now shows that he's finally up $3,277 again, after his account had been tanking over the past couple of years. Holiday Teaching says he will not be playing Amazon anymore, but will still be buying very in-the-money GLD calls. He plans to play a little bit safer now, so he doesn't give up his gains, like he's done so many times in the past. Congrats on your comeback, Holiday Teaching! Last up, we have the user Average Robot Boy, posting Robinhood screenshots showing that his account went from 10k to 1k to 70k, then all the way back down to 2k. Average Robot Boy says he made all his gains with puts during the market crash. His favorites to trade were Virgin Galactic, Uber, SPY, Carnival, and Macy's puts, along with Eno calls. Then on the way up, he traded SPY, Apple, and Twilio calls. Unfortunately for him, he lost it all because he says he was pretending to be a day trader and not just someone who got lucky a few times. Average Robot Boy started his account with 10k and made it into 76k before dropping to only 2k, so he says all he needs is one good play to make it all back. Best of luck with your comeback, Average Robot Boy! Thanks for watching this Wallstreetbets recap video. Leave a comment of what you're trading this week, and remember to subscribe to the channel and hit the bell. Be sure to check out our Wallstreetbets playlist for more videos like this. Best of luck getting those sweet, sweet tendies!